Welcome back to Sunrise. Our guest this morning is Ethan Lance, who is a student with the MSU Psychology Department, currently working on his dissertation. Good morning, Ethan. Thank
Good morning.
You for being
Thank you.
Here.
Thank you for having
now, one of the things you're working on is a study that involves grandparents. Kind of break that down for us. Tell us a little bit about it.
Yeah, so previous research has shown that grandparents who raise their grandchildren are they have elevated amounts of stress. The circumstances that lead to grandparents having to take on that extra role of a caregiver creates extra stress for them, and so they're at greater risk for depression, anxiety, and other issues. And so we have a support group in Starkville for people in the area who are grandparents raising grandchildren, and we meet every second Tuesday of the month at 10:30. And so my dissertation, we're going to look at the effects of journaling on reducing stress.
Right, so there are benefits that's going to come out from that study, but also I imagine the people that are participating in this, are there any perks for them as well?
Yeah, so it's a paid research study. I forget the total dollar amount, but it's around $275. We'll have 12 sessions, the last about half an hour each, and so you'll fill out questionnaires, do some journaling, and we'll look at that.
All right, now what are the requirements? I'm sure being a grandparent is one of them.
Right, so not just any grandparent, it needs to be a grandparent raising a grandchild. And so they have that extra role. They're not necessarily just a grandchild. You're actually raising them and are responsible for extra levels of care than what the typical grandparent would be.
In that sort of certain role.
Right.
Now how do people go about doing this, being a part of that?
Okay, so if people are interested, they can go to thegrandfamilieslab.com or they can email us at grandfamilieslab.msu@gmail.com.
All right, Ethan, thanks so much for joining us this morning.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
And good luck with it all.